Claudia's coming.
Whoa.
That was weird.
We're doing a vlog, and what were you doing before?
I was doing a weird layup.
A weird layup?
Yes.
Why?
All right, so this vlog is actually for us talking about Discord. We use Discord a lot because it's in front of our house. And there's a motorcycle. This is what we hate. Every time we're vlogging, doing stuff, there are many motorcycles. And sometimes this ball would get out of the fence. There was a fence at the back of you guys. It will go out and sometimes cars would hit it. And let's talk about the rim for a while. So this is a classic double rim.
The net is changed.
Yes.
I ever scratched my finger there too. And
there's another motorcycle as we are talking about that.
But inside of this ring, there's a spring, the one that I talked about in our last video about the Celia Wangi video. Don't forget to check it out. Over here or here, I don't know. This one here.
Yes. Okay, so.
And by the way, we like to do bank shots here, and sometimes if it's raining there, used to pour out water like from here. Usually water from here. I don't know why.
And sometimes the ball will get stuck up there, going outside there, going to our neighbors. I'm sorry.
And over here, we got the very dangerous spot here. This is where we have a 90% chance to get injuries. Like, these are literally rocks right here. And there's, I don't know who cut their hair here, but maybe.
That's not hair. That's soil.
The floor is not actually that stable. We can open this
for maximal experience.
Wait, hold on. We can open it for maximum experience. So this is the free throw line, but it's not the free throw line. The free throw line is currently over here. So we're supposed to stand here for a free throw, which is it's
kind of dangerous.
Kind of dangerous. This is a dangerous place. Look at this, standing over here.
Yeah. And we got the guy who averaged 100 blocks per game,
which is the wires and the trees.
The electrical wires keep on preventing us to do deep shots from here.
It's gonna cause a power outage for 5 days.
And 5 days.
And you guys are thinking, oh, can you shoot from the street? I can, but it's gonna hit that again.
And if you're asking, have the ball ever get run over by the car? This ball, not yet. Hopefully not. But I have one ball that got run over by the car. Yes, it's kinda.
Clay is gonna test the ring again. We already know this ring every time, so I can sometimes wait, there's a motorcycle. Sometimes I can shoot like weirdly and still score like that. See? And we like to bring some music down there and also water for us to drink.
And the cameraman can shoot for some reason.
Yes, we're gonna give it to him. Okay, woo! See, that one score. Nice, nice.
Wait,
okay.
That's not the camera. You guys shot that shot, right?
You guys shot that shot, right? Yeah, okay, so that's it for our video today about. It's actually very, very simple. And there's another motorcycle. We're not gonna cut it. Yeah, so anyway, this is it for our vlog today. It's just about our court over here, the one that we love.
There's another motorcycle, hold on.
Okay. Yes, and don't forget to drop a like.
Drop a like down there. Comment down below your thoughts about this court and whether if you wanna play on it, you can go here. You can go here, but please follow safety protocols and please do not break into our house.
No, this is our house. Don't go here. Please.
Please don't go here.
And also, don't forget to drop a like, comment, and also subscribe. Don't forget to press that notification button so you get notified
for every video. So we'll be posting
every Friday,
5 p.m.
GMT plus 7. Thank you guys for watching. Don't break into our house. Stay lit, people.
Stay safe.
I still can dunk here.
Yeah, he can dunk here. You just never see him. No, seriously.